I am Dr. Elizabeth Dorothea Chalmers Smith. I was a pioneer doctor, a militant Scottish suffragette, and a mother of six children. I was imprisoned for 8 months for breaking and entering and attempted arson on an empty house in Park Gardens, Glasgow, and I went on hunger strike. My husband and I divorced after World War I, and I was never allowed to see my three sons again. I did pioneering work in childcare and raised my three daughters to be doctors.